I have to laugh. You know, I can't believe I'm still doing this. I'm like an old, I'm kind of like a retired racehorse. My life had nothing to do with politics most of the time. An election shows up, and somebody comes in my barn with a little extra hay. And they fat me up a little bit. Then they come in and rub my coat down, and drag me on the track, and slap me on the rump just to see if I can get around that track one more time. I am trying to go around this track for Kay Hagen because I believe in her. I believe in the promise of North Carolina.